Oh, you're gonna like this song. You remember this song? I played this song to you on the truck. On Felina.
Oh.
You get it? Oh, yeah.
Last night I told you I loved you. Woke up, blamed it on the vodka. I genuinely thought I was dying. And I could see that smile you were hiding. Last night I told you I need you. That's the last time I drink tequila. Super lemon and a sidekick sulking. I start crying and verbally assaulting. Last night I asked you to marry me. That's when I remembered the brandy. I wake up and claim I didn't say it. Screwed if I ever wake up in Vegas. Wish I could stop, but I'm not joking. Drinking too much and socially smoking. Wish I could stop, start to behave. And then I wake up in the morning and never miss a day again. Last night police had to frisk me. In the cell, thanks to Bell's fine whiskey. Bracelets, oh wait, the handcuffs. Last night I said I want your babies. Forget the ice, it's not nice to drink Baileys. I drink that much that I forget whatever embarrassing thing I say next. You said I got on one knee and there's no way unless I've been drinking. Oh wait, rosé. Sailor Jerry's what might think I drunk too much. Showing randomness way too much love. Last night I called you a loser. I think that was after blaming Zambuca. I shouted that you'd do me a favour. When I fell off the pavement. Wish I could stop, but I'm not joking. Drinking too much and socially smoking. Wish I could stop, start to behave. And then wake up in the morning and never miss a day again. Cause I'd love to learn when to shut my mouth. Wake up in the morning and be in my own house. Do a last shot and know when to stop. No more photos on Facebook of me doing a robot. Know when to leave and when to lock my front door. Stop waking up and choosing in a bed full of people. Sitting in a cupboard with my weird best friend. But I'm so I'm not gonna pretend I wish I could stop. Cause I'm not joking. I love drinking too much and socially smoking. Don't wanna stop. All I do is hate David. And I just missed another day.
Look at that silver forerunner. It's lifted. It's ready to go off-roading.
Oh, yeah.
And it's a woman driving it, too. It's funny you don't like big vehicles, but yet you drove a van for how many years?
I know.
Oh, well, yeah. If we moved out to Wyoming, I would probably get me a 4Runner.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Being out in the snow and stuff, it really isn't country for a car.
Yeah.
There's the airport. There's a, you know what you call that building, right? With the sliding doors?
Oh, where?
Okay, you see the gray and then the tan? The big the big curve? You know what you call that building, right?
No.
You call it a hangar, because that's where you park planes.
Oh.
Yeah. Look at that, the trailer. Airstream. That's really shiny. But yeah, anything like that, that's round like that and got the sliding doors, that's called a hangar. Stay put in the car and I'm gonna check in. All right.